They say the sunrise is best over country Australia, and that's where you'll find 27-year-old Peter Ryan, singer, lover, pig farmer.
I've worked in a lot of different aspects in the piggery, but by far my favourite part is working with these little fellas and looking after them. At the moment I'm living in Tabulum, a little place in New South Wales. I live on a 1,000-acre property. Bradley lives with me. We go walking a fair bit with the animals and the dogs.
Morning.
I met Rayleigh in a karaoke bar at a pub. She made the first moves, I think.
All lies. He actually came over to me and sat down and started talking. And it was pretty much from then on, we just sort of started going out.
He drove me mad. I mean, every time he wanted to have a shower, or there was never any hot water left because he'd been in there and got into some sort of musical trance.
We've been neighbours of Peter's for 9 years and it's been great. Listening to him singing in the shower, all these great tunes, he had a lovely voice.
Would you know my name?
I often thought that he would use his voice one day. We weren't sure it was going to happen like this, of course.
It's been an experience that it's hard to describe because, yeah, you walk into a shopping centre 100 times and no one will notice you. As soon as you've been on TV once, everyone knows who you are.
We voted for you.
Good on you. Thank you.
Thank you.
Here you go, mate. He's a real country lad, Peter. You can take the boy to the city, but you won't be able to get the country out of the boy.